Yo, Kabir.
Hey, Isha. Wow, Dhruv. K.I.D. in the house.
K.I.D. 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 company. K.I.D. 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 company. Look at Kabir boy, he's in the groove. Is that glitter or superstar Dhruv? They are not alone. Isha's here to accompany. And together, the flag K.I.D.
Everyone, I'm Avneet and you're watching KID Company with Kabir, Isha and Dhruv. Today we will learn about external organs of human body, internal organs of human body, sense organs of human body. Whoa, it's 10. Guys, we're late for the match. Let us see how Kabir's team is playing.
Come on, yay! Kabir, come on!
Bad luck, Kabir. But nice try.
Kabir, are you okay?
Yeah, Dhruv. I'm fine. Just a bit hurt. I cannot see any injury on my skin. There's no blood too.
Oh.
But it still hurts a lot here.
Oh, listen. I'm a bit worried. I hope it is not an internal injury. The human body is very complicated. Sometimes external organs get hurt. Sometimes internal.
I'm sorry. I do not follow you. It is hurting really bad. I want to change and go home.
Huh? Look, Kabir and Aman look so similar. They are wearing same clothes also.
Yes, they do. All humans have the same kind of organs. Hence, in a way, they are similar. Humans all look different, but have the same body parts. Each body part does something special. Something that only it can do. All humans have a face. The human face have two eyes, which are used to see. The face also has two ears, which allows humans to hear. Humans have one nose, which we use to smell. They also have one mouth. Humans speak and eat with their mouth. The mouth has teeth and a tongue. You chew with your teeth and taste with your tongue. Humans have two hands. Each hand has four fingers and one thumb. You can do many things with the help of your hands. You can eat, play, and swim using your hands. Human hands helps them in touching, holding, and lifting things. They are also used for pulling, pushing, and throwing things. The human body has two legs. Each foot has five toes. You can do many things with the help of your legs, such as run, walk, jump, crawl, slide and roll.
Oh yes! I have two hands. Kabir has two hands too. And two legs.
Isha!
What?
You hurt me on my leg.
But there's nothing on your leg.
It is still hurting, Isha.
Isha, Kabir, calm down both of you. Isha, Kabir is right. It might be hurting him. Sometimes we can't see things on the outside, on the skin, but it is possible that you might feel pain because your tissues and muscles have got hurt.
Huh? Dhruv, you're scaring me now. What do you mean?
Don't worry, Kabir. That's what Isha was trying to tell you about how all humans have the same kind of organs. What we saw are the external organs of the body. These are those organs which are present on the outer side of the body. But there are some organs which are present inside the human body and help in carrying out different functions. These are called the internal organs. They are present inside the body. The heart, brain, lungs, stomach are all internal organs. Let us learn more about a few internal organs. The brain is one of the most important organs in our body. It controls each and every activity even when you are sleeping. The brain works like a computer and stores a lot of information which we can recall later. It helps the eyes to see, the ears to hear, the nose to smell, the tongue to taste, and the skin to feel. It also helps us to remember and learn. The food you eat enters the food pipe from the mouth. The food pipe takes the food to the stomach, which turns the food into fine particles. This food then enters the intestines. The air you breathe in through your nose enters the lungs. The lungs clean the air humans breathe in. The heart is one of the most important organs in the human body. Just like the brain, the heart works all the time. It sends blood to the whole body and cleans the impure blood collected from the whole body.
Wow! So many body parts! And these parts are common to everyone!
Yes! A body is divided into three main parts: head, trunk, and limbs. The head is the main part of the human body. The eyes, ears, nose, and mouth are all located in the head. The neck joins the head to the trunk. The trunk has the chest and the abdomen. The human heart and lungs are placed inside the chest. The stomach, liver, intestine, and other organs are in the abdomen. The limbs are all joined to the trunk. The upper limbs include the arms and the two hands. The lower limbs are the legs and the two feet. The limbs are all joined to the trunk.
Wow! I never knew my body was made up of such a complicated system.
Walk, run, fall. Get up and walk again. My dad once told me that this is how you learn. Looks like Kabir too has learned this lesson and much more today. They now know about the internal and external organs of the human body in such detail. But let us see if Kabir's injury is any better.
Oh no! What is this?
Kabir, Kabir, come and see what's coming on TV.
Dhruv, you come and see what has happened to my leg.
What is wrong?
See.
Oh no, this is getting bad. Does it hurt?
Yes, it is so painful. I think I should tell mom about it.
Yes, we should. Come, let's go.
Isha, where is mom?
Dad just came from work. Both of them went to buy groceries.
Oh.
I think Kabir has some color on his leg.
What are you doing?
There is some spot on your leg, Kabir.
Isha, remember Kabir got hurt while playing? It is that same injury.
Oh, I'm sorry, Kabir. I was just touching it to see if it was a color.
I know. It's okay. Dhruv, why does it hurt so much? When Isha touched it, it was like a needle was poking me.
It will for some time, Kabir. The skin is already hurt internally. And that's why even a slight external touch seems to increase the pain. The skin is a sensitive organ.
The skin is also an organ? But skin is all over the body.
Yes, it is. That is precisely why skin is the largest human organ. As a matter of fact, it is a sense organ. Humans have five senses. Sense of sight, sense of hearing, sense of smell, sense of taste, and sense of touch. These senses are dependent on your sense organs. Sense of sight, eyes, you see with your eyes. Sense of hearing, ears, you hear with your ears. Sense of smell, nose, you smell with your nose. Sense of taste, tongue, you taste with your tongue. Sense of touch, skin, you feel different things with your skin. Let me tell you a little more about these organs. Sense of sight. The eyes help you to see. Humans notice the various colors in different things around them because of the eyes. Your eyes also help you see if things are near or far away. Sense of hearing. The ears help you hear. Sounds may be loud or soft. Some sounds can even hurt your ears. Sense of smell. The nose helps you smell both pleasant and unpleasant smells. Sense of taste. The tongue helps you to taste sweet, bitter, sour, and salty food. This is because of the taste buds present on the tongue. Sense of touch. The skin helps you feel. The skin is the largest organ in the human body. This includes our hands and all the parts through which we feel. The skin enables humans to feel pain, hot, cold, smooth or rough, soft or hard. Humans are aware of what is going on around them due to their sense organs. These organs inform them about our surroundings. That is why it is very important that you take care of these sense organs. You need to keep the sense organs clean as well as take care of them. Here are a few points you need to remember so that you do not damage your sense organs. You should make sure that you do not sit very close while watching TV to protect your eyes. If something enters your eyes, you should not rub them. Instead, just splash water on your eyes and wash them. Do not play with sharp or pointed objects. And make sure you have green leafy vegetables, carrots, fish and eggs as they contain vitamin A, which is good for your eyes. Do not clean your ears with a matchstick or pencil or any sharp object. Instead, use an earbud. Do not listen to loud music or burst crackers which make a lot of noise. Always use a clean handkerchief to clean your nose. Brush your teeth in the morning and at night. Along with brushing, you should also clean your tongue with a tongue cleaner. To keep your skin healthy, always drink lots of water and eat lots of fruits and vegetables. Also, you should have a bath daily and wipe your body with a clean towel after taking a bath.
I don't know how am I going to bathe. My leg hurts so badly.
I think Mom and Dad are here.
Strong sense of hearing, Isha.
Hello, kids.
Hi, son. How was the match?
Match was okay, Dad. But look what happened.
Kabir, I think it's a blood clot. We should go to the doctor first thing in the morning tomorrow. And then I'll drop you off to school.
Yes, Dad. I will also come with you.
Dad, doctor.
Poor Kabir. Can't escape this. Well, something good always comes out of everything. And for today, we have learned so much about internal organs, external organs and sense organs. When we meet next time, let's see how Kabir takes the doctor's visit. Oh my God, he looks so scared. I'm sorry, I should not be enjoying this. I'll see you soon. For more learning, log on to www.toplearning.com. Bye, see you guys.